Hi, I want you to be honest. Do I come off as very creepy or weird, or do I look creepy to you, or the way I talk? I want you to be honest and, what you think. You know, I've had people that might act really weird around me, might, find I'm weird or whatever. I don't bother anybody. And I remember at school, I was a very quiet kid. I just kept myself and didn't talk. And I had people act weird, like there's something wrong with me or weird. I remember I had a teacher that acted really weird, like she was afraid of, what was wrong. And my mom's like, he's just a very quiet kid. He don't bother anybody. That's just who he is. And I think some people might find my quietness to arrogance. I remember people said when Lex Luger talked about when he was a very quiet person, people found that his quiet and that he was an arrogant person because he was very quiet and kept to himself. So, it's hard to say, do I have a presence that might be creepy? Be honest. Thank you.